सब्सक्राइब करें हमारा चैनल न्यूज ब्रॉडकास्टिंग टीम, बेल बटन दबाएं और नोटिफिकेशन पाएं।
लखनऊ इज अ सिटी ऑफ नवाब विच इज टोटली बेस्ड ऑन नवाबी ट्रेडिशन। लोकसभा इलेक्शंस आर ऑन द कॉर्नर। थ्री मेन पार्टीज ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश हैव रिलीज इट्स मैनिफेस्टो। बीजेपी रिलीज इट्स मैनिफेस्टो नेम संकल्प पत्र 6 days after Congress released its manifesto. The BJP has pledged to double the income of farmers by 2022. Zero tolerance towards terrorism. There will be investment of rupees 100 lakh crores in infrastructure by 2024. Interest-free Kisan credit card loan. Short-term agricultural loan up to 1 lakh will be given at 0% interest. NRC will be implemented to other parts of the country. Congress party released its much awaited manifesto. Congress will deliver. Naya. Congress has promised to introduce the Naya scheme under which rupees 72,000 per year will be transferred to the poorest people of the country. For Congress, this year jobs are the top priorities in public and private sectors. Congress has promised that they will have a separate budget for farmers. Congress has also promised to offer 150 days of employment under NREGA scheme. 6% of budget has the allocation for the education sector. One arch rival, Samajwadi Party, Bahujan Samajwadi Party, announced their tie-up in Uttar Pradesh for Lok Sabha election 2019. Samajwadi Party has promised to provide a monthly pension of rupees 3,000 to women belongs to poor family. They have also promised to impose additional 2% tax on household having property worth more than 2.5 crores. One lakh new jobs every year. Party has also promised to build playground in every village. Manifesto holds out promise for internal security of women, empowerment of women, and green energy. In Lok Sabha election 2019, let's see who will rule Uttar Pradesh. Camera person Dheeraj, Santushti, Lucknow.